CBS News Health Break, sponsored by the makers of Robitussin, recommended by doctors, pharmacists, and Dr. Mom.
The right diet may be the key for a person with failing kidneys who wants to go as long as possible without needing hemodialysis. By eating lots of fruits and vegetables and avoiding foods rich in protein, patients in a study were able to delay kidney machine treatments for as much as an additional year. Protein-rich foods are harder for the kidneys to process. Now this. I'm Dr. Emily Sine, and this has been CBS News Health Break.